talk to me, yeah.
Good afternoon. I'm Captain Cal Flanagan, one of the three pilots for the Rihanna tour. We're currently in Paris, France at Charles de Gaulle International Airport. It's been a real pleasure.
Acabamos de aterrizar. Vamos a ver porque creo que hay artistas por aquí.
Hola, Stage D. It's your boy Adam Blackstone, bassist and musical director for Rihanna. We out here on 777 tour. We in Paris. I liked all of the shows leading up to 777. Mexico was amazing, the energy. It was our first night. Toronto was crazy as well. And last night we just did Stockholm, Sweden. The club there was a very, very intimate vibe as well. So we got to see the faces and enjoy life with the people.
This is Nuno Betancourt. I am the guitar player with the band Extreme. And today I'm touring with Rihanna. We just keep going regardless of what the dates are, 7 days or 5 days or 4 days. And we knew that this was going to be a little bit special only because you guys were going to be on the airplane with us. And normally when you do a tour, you know, the most you usually do is 3 days in a row, just because for vocals and stuff like that, it's very difficult if you don't rest, if you don't sleep. I would say it's groundbreaking because it's never been done. I would say it's cool. Just like, just, and just unique. Talk to me, yeah. Oh, yeah. Talk to me, yeah. Oh,
hey. Talk to me, yeah. Oh, talk to me. Diamonds in the light. And we're standing side by side as the shadow crosses my. Acaba de terminar el cuarto concierto de la gira aquí en París. Fantástico. El suelo temblaba de los saltos de la gente. Yo me voy a disfrutar de lo que queda de la noche. Próxima parada, Berlín.